See, this is a donkey of about just 1 week old, newborn, juvenile. In Kannada, there is a cute song made only for such cute donkey juveniles, calves, donkey calves. ಹೆಂಗೇನ್ರೆ ಅದು ಇಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಕತ್ತೆಯ ಮರಿ ಚಂದ, ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಅ ಡಾಂಕಿ ಕಾಫ್ ವೆನೆವರ್ ಯು ಫೀಲ್ ಲೈಕ್. ಕತ್ತೆಯ ಮರಿ ಚಂದ, ಸೊತ್ತಿನ ನುಡಿ ಚಂದ, ಮುತ್ತುಗದ ಕಡು ಚಂದ. So everything starts from this. Katteya Mari. That means baby donkey. People in village say that they are so very cute. And it is indeed a cute one. I feel like touching it, ma. Oh! Illiba! Illiba! Maga illiba! Illiba! Idi yav bhashayalli matadidru matadutte. I want to touch it for once. It's not accessible. Along with the rest of juvenile calves of sheep and the other variety, what is that called? Lambs. And Katteya Mari, it is eating something else. It should not eat anything else other than the mother's milk. Oi! Oi, Katteya Mari! Muttu gadahu kadu chanda. Song is the first song I did sing to my son immediately after he was born. So because of this very, very special song, I am recording the real Katteya Mari, the real calf of a... See, it is indeed cute, isn't it? It is indeed cute. Cuter than this lambs. See, you can compare it with these lambs and this calf of a donkey. Tanode! Hey! ಇತ್ತ ನೋಡಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳವ, ನಾ ಮುಟ್ಬೇಕು. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟಚ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾವು. ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳವ, ಈ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಓಡಿಸ, ನಾ ಮುಟ್ತೀನಿ ಒಂದೇ ಸಲ. ರೀಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ತಾನೆ. ಮೂರೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದೇ ವಾರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀಯ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೆಂಗಾರ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಿಡ್ಕೋ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ. It's not accessible to my hands. It's not accessible. Even then, it's indeed very, very cute. Isn't it? That's it. All of a sudden, I spotted it and I thought of making this small video. On the same. That's it. Have a nice day.